I have so many questions to answer, some of which I'm actually afraid to mention. Say you made a song in your image. When you did this, what was your purpose? We've got more diseases than we have cures for. On our way to mass extinction, this I'm sure of. Too much technology has made us lose our focus. Dear God, what will become of us? Till we lose our faith in you, or just lose faith in ourselves? What's the price for eternal life? Why is the Bible for sale? Dear God, are you there up above? In lieu of everything we've done, can we turn our backs on our children? Did you turn your back on your son? Did you leave him to hang out to dry? Dear God, dear God, you got all the believers that become martyrs. There's only blood left on all the altars. God, I'm not sure if you notice, it's like the church and government's joining forces. Does your vengeance eat you up? Are you really a jealous guy? Maybe you're more like us than I thought. Maybe you're more like us than I thought. It's rape and murder, alright, long as it's in your name. Right or wrong, right or wrong, seem to justify it just the same. Dear God, could you show me a sign? 'Cause it doesn't matter how hard I try, I can't find the answers that I'm looking for. When we face the sound of destruction by our own device, between what we believe in and what we deny, will I face damnation if I question why? Or am I just wasting your time? Dear God, dear God,